No, we're not doing this right now, bitch.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
What's up, guys? It's Kern, and welcome back to another KP Reacts. If you saw the last video, you see how crazy I was in Together the Series Episode 1. But this time we're gonna take a little bit of a different turn, and today we're gonna be reacting to the Love Victor official trailer. I've been waiting for this trailer to drop since they dropped the official teaser maybe like 2-3 weeks ago. I honestly don't remember when it was. But after that teaser, all of us were like, Hulu, drop the freaking trailer now. I'm excited to watch Love Victor when it comes out June 19th, obviously for Pride Month.
It's okay to be gay, let's rejoice with the boys.
And you already know I'm gonna be watching it and going to be reacting for you guys. So stay tuned for the Love Victor reaction series right here on KP Reacts. It came out at 2 p.m. today, and what time is it? It's 10:47 in the evening. So I waited 8 hours for this. I didn't watch anything at all. I didn't want any spoilers for this, so I deserve this 8-hour wait. So let's do this.
Dear Simon, you don't know me, but my family just moved to Atlanta. I was excited to start over. I thought I'd finally get the chance to be myself, or at least figure out who that even is.
Oh, damn right. Oh my, yes. Oh my God. Oh, it's everything that I dreamed of. I'm gonna need Ice Bear for this.
Not again.
So where are you from? Why'd you move? Is there a girl back home?
Oh, man. Yes!
Yeah!
Yes! Yes, it's the guy we saw in the teaser. Yo, if you saw the teaser, I'm excited! June 19th can't come any further.
Nope. No girl back in Texas.
Texas?
Nice shoes. Victor. Benji.
Shoes? What is that? He just said nice shoes. That's literally a callback to Love, Simon, when Simon said, hey, nice boots.
I like your boots.
Nice shoes.
Literally, that's a freaking callback. Like, kill me.
Woo! Benji, take your shirt off!
I mean... who wouldn't want to?
What? You're all thinking it.
Shut the front door! The carnival! No, this is where everything went down in Love, Simon, then we're bringing it back.
My story is confusing. Some guys like guys, some guys like girls, some
bisexual.
Guys like both. I'm not even sure what I like.
The fantasy was back,
Brooks,
bitch.
Lush. Mia is not just some girl. Everyone is obsessed with her. Even the bathroom graffiti about her is respectful.
You're very lucky, Simon, for having the world's most perfect, accepting parents, supportive friends. For some of us, it's not that easy.
Oh,
I'm not ready to open
no.
up to a whole bunch of strangers.
No. I can't do
Sometimes
that right
it's
now.
Easier to just plaster on a smile and let people see what they want.
Preach.
I pray for everyone in this family.
Is everything okay between you and Dad?
Marriage is hard sometimes, even the really good ones. At least I
okay.
know.
Okay. Wait, pause. That's why they dropped things from Disney Plus to Hulu, because they wanted to explore things like obviously sexuality and like other hard topics. So now I understand why they dropped it from Disney Plus, because you know, me having Disney Plus, I'm like, why would they drop it in the first place? Like, I already have it. Like, what's the point? But now seeing like what the things they're going to like talk about in this series, I really think that they made the right call, and you know, so good for Hulu to pick it back up.
Thank you.
Okay, wait, before we continue, let me go back.
I never have to worry.
Oh my god. Can we talk about how cute Michael Cimino is in this scene? And first of all, if you didn't know, Michael Cimino is the main person. He's Victor. I'm gonna fall in love with him. I already know it.
What about you?
I'm basically scared of nothing in here.
You'll find your people.
Leave him alone. What do you care? He's a loser.
He's my friend.
Oh, bitch. No. Don't do this to me. No, we're not having a kiss scene right now. Not right now, bitch. Oh, no. We're not doing this right now, bitch.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
He needs some milk.
We literally, oh my god, we literally had a kiss scene in the trailer. Bitch, go back!
Boys kissing boys.
This is not the world we grew up in.
Yes, damn right. That is not the world we live in because, bitch, it's 2020. Anyone can kiss who they want within reason.
'16 will be the year I finally figure out what I want. Love, Victor.
Yes! Yes,
being
bitch!
Being a best friend's gonna be a wild ride, isn't it?
Oh my god. I honestly don't know how to feel about that. Bitch, I don't know how to feel about this. Like, literally, that was perfect. That was perfect. I have nothing else to say. I literally need a minute to process this. Like, I honestly want to rewatch and watch that like 10 times. Like, what? Like, they literally gave us everything we wanted. But not literally everything, because we need to watch the series. Like, come on. But, like, really? They gave us They gave us a scene. Like, really? They already gave us a freaking kissing scene in the trailer. They give us a kissing scene. Why? How? Like, we don't deserve them. Like, we don't deserve them. I've been hyping for this show for so long, but after watching this trailer, it's literally gone from here to like the moon. Like nothing will stop me from watching this show when it comes out June 19th. And you best believe this will be on the KP Reacts channel. And I swear to God, like, I have no other words. Just go watch it when it drops June 19th. And what's it called? This is not an ad for Hulu. You can get a free trial for Hulu and like you can just binge watch the whole series when it drops June 19th. Like, you know, support the people who made it. Like, support everyone. Like, yes, they have their flaws, but they're making steps forward to have their journey, like, representation, you know? Like, I'm not even speaking good English right now. Like, I really can't talk. Honestly, I don't know how to, like, keep going because it's just perfect. Like, this video is perfect. It's literally 2 minutes and 6 seconds of perfectness. Hulu, good freaking job. Not even good. Great, perfect, what else? More than synonyms. Like, y'all killed it. Literally, like, if my reactions can't tell you, like, I'm excited for this show, then nothing else will. So, I can't wait anymore. June 19th, please come now. When it drops, it's the entire series, so literally you can binge watch the entire thing. I probably might, but then again, I have to do this reaction show for you guys, so I'm gonna try and like hold it in for everyone, you know, just to give you guys the content that you want. Hey guys, it's future me editing this video, and you're probably wondering why I'm here doing this bit and the video's not over yet. Like, come on, just get on with it. I just wanted to pop in and say that I was very stupid during the actual reaction part because I was too mesmerized by the trailer and I completely forgot some very important things that were in the trailer, and I wanted to touch on based on that real quick. So first of all, I obviously didn't catch on the Kenan Lonsdale cameo, and while editing this video, I was just like, oh my god, Kenan Lonsdale just made a cameo and I didn't see that and comment on anything. I'm so stupid. Like, so I guess Kenan Lonsdale's making a cameo, and yeah. Oh my god, our Love Simon days are, they're coming back. And second of all, it was like a split second, but did y'all see the drag queen in there? That was Katya. Like, oh my god, we're getting the representation that we need here. Like, oh my god, that's so freaking crazy. So yeah, that's literally all the things I wanted to talk about real quick. So thanks for putting up with me, and here's past me ending this video. Thank you so much for reacting with me to the Love's Victor sneak peek / official trailer. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and ding the notification bell so you guys don't miss a thing, and make sure to keep watching those videos and help support each other during this time, because you know, it's crazy. So stay safe, stay healthy, and I'll see you guys in the next KP Reacts.